Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's makeup tutorial we are doing an avatar. But if you don't know what an avatar is, it is the blue like alien creatures from the Avatar movie, and I was requested to do this look, so thank you Lori. And if you want to request a look, you have to be subscribed to my YouTube channel and you need to comment it down below or message me on social media and I will get to it. Also, if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button to join my YouTube family. Let's go ahead and get started with this makeup. So here we go. Alright, so the first things you will need is your airbrush and some eyeshadows and some white body paint. And I think that's all you need, so let's get started. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is use your airbrush and paint yourself blue. And you'll make sure you want to get your neck and your face, and yeah. Alright, now after you get your face painted blue, you want to take a blue eyeshadow and you want to color in up under your eyes where you cannot get with the airbrush. And you want to do your eyelids too. You want to take a black and a blue and you want to contour all the way down. Over with some blue so that it won't be so dark. You feel me? And now you want to take a little bit of black eyeshadow up under the eyes. And you also want to do the top also. Alright, now after you get all your contouring and all that stuff done, you want to take a blue body paint and you want to make your down triangles on the forehead and on the cheeks. So, let's get started. Alright, now after you get all your shapes done, you want to go in with some white body paint and you want to make dots all above your eyebrows. And then you want to go on your cheekbones. And you want to do three dots. And if you want to add more, just go with the flow. We're going to go with the flow, okay? so I braided my hair and left some down in the back, and then I put my headpiece on, which is just a necklace, and that's it. This is how you do the avatar makeup, and I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did enjoy it, please give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel, thank you for coming to my channel. And if you're new, please hit the subscribe button. And if you are coming back to my channel, welcome back to my channel. And welcome, I just want to welcome all the people to my channel. And if you want to join my YouTube makeup family, please hit the subscribe button and you become part of my makeup family. Alright, well, thank you for watching and I will see you next time. And if you have a request that you want me to do, put it in the comment section below. And also, I'm going to start doing prosthetic makeups, so I can teach you how to do prosthetic makeups. Alright, well, I'll see you next time. Alright, thank you for watching. Hello?